Jameis again looking under the ring for whatever he can use to his own advantage. Gonna have to figure something out because Big E came determined to fight tonight.
I guarantee you, Corey, brand new SmackDown draft pick Seth Rollins will be joining the Blue Brand, is looking on a checking out his new competition here on Friday nights.
Wait, Big E has a roll of tape.
And Big E now with duct tape, and he's duct taping the ankles of Sheamus.
Oh, no! Oh, the Celtic Warrior's going to be helpless.
Big E incapacitating Sheamus by duct taping his ankles together. And now it's Sheamus who's helpless. And now it's Big E with a kendo stick.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Boom! And Sheamus hopping around as Big E unloads with a kendo stick.
This is sick, but you gotta admit, this is fun to watch.
This is night one of the WWE draft, and we kick things off with a Falls Count Anywhere matchup, Big E and Sheamus. It'll be the last night on SmackDown for one or both of these individuals.
Both of these superstars making liberal use of the space here inside the WWE Thunderdome.
And quick breather now for the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, who, as you mentioned, Corey, is all banged up and all bruised up.
We've wondered for the past several weeks if Big E was able to tap into that killer instinct that some say he's lacked. We've seen plenty of it tonight.
You like pancakes, right? You like making pancakes, don't you? Huh? You need a good egg, mate. You need a good egg to make a good pancake. You know what I'm saying? Don't get cheap on the eggs, man. Huh? Don't get cheap on the eggs!
Oh, just disrespect from Sheamus in the catering area backstage. Humiliating Big E in the process.
Remember, Falls Count Anywhere, even in the catering area here on SmackDown. Right into an equipment case. Big E hit hard and just collapses to the floor.
This is your big moment, remember? This is your big moment.
Oh, no. No.
Oh, oh, oh. And Big E.
Broomstick to the back of Sheamus' neck.
Using everything at his disposal.
Here's my big moment. Here's my big.
Oh, and right across the back of Sheamus. Can Big E flip that switch and turn into that physical presence many believe he can be, or is he just this guy that likes to have fun all the time? I think we're getting our answer tonight.
No doubt about it. This is what it's going to take for Big E to make it to the top of WWE.
Oh, my God. Sheamus hit hard. He was driven through the door out to the parking garage area.
This battle's already taken a lot out of both of these individuals, and it's showing no signs of slowing.
You wanted this, so I'm going to give it to you.
Oh, my God. What was that? Was that tire iron? Good Lord, man.
Oh, and across the arm of Big E as well. Sheamus teeing off with that tire iron, and now Big E on the hood of the car. And we've seen what Sheamus is capable of doing on cars. Is Sheamus going to look for white noise?
Oh, no, 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 no.
And DD is again onto the windshield. Deja vu for Big E tonight.
That's got to be it. You're not waking up from this one. Cover him, Sheamus. That's it.
And a kick out by Big E in a count of 2.5. Sheamus can't believe Big E kicked out.
This is beyond personal. This could shorten a career.
Look at Sheamus's body. And now Big E placed into the trunk of this car.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. He's going to break his arm.
No.
This will be a career defining moment for you.
No, 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 no.
Oh, my God. And Big E. Try to avert disaster here.
Big E's powerful legs preventing Sheamus from executing his plan.
And now Big E fighting back with a kick to the face of Sheamus. Oh. And now Sheamus knocked down.
Getting kicked in the skull by a mule.
Well, the bro kick, and he bro kicked the entire trunk off the car. Are you kidding me? And now caught by Big E, and Big E slamming Sheamus across the hood. These two men are a mess, a physical mess. What the hell is Big E gonna, oh my God, he's not gonna, no, he's not gonna do this. Big E's not gonna do this, not on the car. Big E with a bucket.